Let's jump on the bandwagon. Looks like these strange early 1900s baby postcards have inspired a bit of a viral trend recently.